Let's try to start it.
And we have no luck. Points are not spinning at all. Stop and silent. So probably I make a mistake with connection. It's showing it should be spinning right now. But let me use the load and see what's going on. Saying stop, silence, no spinning. Windows right now. Level load AMD. Level load AMD. Dispatch. And try put fans on 100% to spin and let's see what happens. I put them to spin on 100%, silence and everything off, but nothing happens. Let's put it to sleep and let's recheck the connections. Probably maybe I connected in reverse, but let's see. What's up YouTube? So today part number 3. Rodeon R9 390. Let's see one final spinning that I changed. And stop one is off. A lot of people have problems with overheating. You can see on top I have one fan blowing in, other one blowing in, blowing, blowing. These two blowing on video card, and this one going out, this one going out, this one blowing in. Right here I have a switch. They can stop all these extra three fans. Without these three extra fans, card is really hot, extremely hot. Right now, let me show you my temperatures. We have 38 by Celsius. This is my frequency settings, everything stock. Memory settings, everything stock, and then only what I change is this on full, and when I play any game I put it just on maximum, and that's it. Right now we have 39 by Celsius. Let's open game like Hitman on ultra high and see which temperature we're getting. Two fans are working perfectly. Right here you see stock fan, and I bought second replacement from MSI. So today I will install it, so we'll have two of MSIs. Let's run Hitman. I'm running it on three screens. So right here we'll play some Hitman on ultra high. So
install all my GPU on full. Do some heavy sin with shooting.
Check. Our temperatures. And right now we have 66 Fahrenheit. Peak was 66. Alright, let's go ahead and change second fan and see how it's go. Alright, let's take it apart. This out, all the screws, now gently lift it, and all the fan system is disconnected from the video card. Now what we're gonna do disconnected, and let's remove the fan. And this out, it's my old one from Gigabyte. This another one for replacement. Let's install it.
that was good. Perfect range there. Tie it up good. Right now we'll have some electric issues right here that we need to solve. So basically we can put it all in one. Right here we have four cables, and right here we have only three. That is why I have problem that my fan, when LED lights up, stop, it's still spinning. What we'll do in this selection, I will do just dirty cut and probably solder wires. You see how we insert right here? Incorrect pins. Everything in the correct position. These four pins. Oh no, actually. Yes, with four pins and only the three. Well, we need to have all four. Now we just need to memorize how connector was plugged. In this case, I need to make this cable short as possible. We'll do cut like this. Just like that. Perfect spinning.
Alright, looks good. Now the connection. Now we need to solder it right here. So all this lane will be connected. Alright, let's put green. Second one is green. Good. Put more tape. All this wiring. Just like that. LED light back. Spinning, power connected. All right, let's go install it and see which result I get. All right, let's start it up and we can see two fans are spinning. Let's put some light on. Spinning perfectly. Now I will test the temperatures without my extension. You can see the fans around the pool by default setting in my video card. A lot of noise disappeared. And it's blowing like crazy all around it. Let me activate extra cooling. Log into my system and test it out. And this fan from Embassy, when I drop it to outer and I shut out the fans, it is still spinning. So it's actually good for this type of video card. All times circulating air. Right here we can see it. I will put on manual. Start spinning faster. Put it on max. Scoring 3600 RPM. My temperature right now is only 47 by Celsius. It is yellow, you see it's dropping. Let's leave it for a little bit, like this. Let's put power efficiency saving on full. 47. It's pretty good speeding on full. And this one was a stock fans from Gigabyte. See it right here. I replaced these MSI ones. Same diameter, same everything. Alright, let me run some game. Let's run the power of our shipment. Load it on full. 47. And let's see how good it will be. Now I play some Hitman and you can see the graph. I have 61 by Celsius. It's yellow, the temperature. And it's dropping as soon as I exit the game. This is my specs again. Everything standard. Make sure you download the latest drivers from AT. And it will show me peak. I'll go to average. We have 54 right now, standard. And where I'm living, I have 84 by Fahrenheit. But this is 29, so it's pretty good. Working very nice. I have 12 fans activated right now. There is of course noise, but not that much noise that it was. And these 2 GB fans that I replace. Thanks for watching, guys. Click like and subscribe.